Okay, this is the most profound song I know of.